haven't you received the letter yet? Albert has a commission for you.
These are samples of Gust's newly designed wallpapers. Gust has been using the latest styles, but we need to know how our customers think. Be sure to deliver all of them before sunset. This is a business deal. I ain't paying if they're delivered late.
Are you looking for someone? Belter, there you are! I'm sorry for asking you to come all this way, but I have a commission for you. You see, I was teaching Molly how to sew the other day, and the sewing machine broke partway through. It wasn't her fault. The machine was hundreds of years old anyway. How am I to keep up with the demand without a sewing machine? Can you be a dear and help me fix it? Ah, thank you. I had Petra come over and take a look. She said that a cap setter thing in the machine's broken. Do you know what that-
No idea. Maybe I'll-
Carol's sewing machine? It's totaled. You can forget about fixing it. The model she had was really advanced, as it uses things like silicone chips and capacitors. We don't know how to fix these. I can help you research a sewing machine that we can actually make. I just need you to bring me 5 data disks. You know what to do by now. Chop chop. Nice. These'll do.
Did you finish the recipe for Mr. Roos? Of course.
Now that was fast. Thanks for the work. Here's a little something for you. Also, can you go tell Gust how our customers felt about the samples? He's hanging around the beach doing his own thing.
Thank you.
work on the recipe?
I'm sorry that I've never spoken so passionately to you or promised anything to you. I once said that if one day my sister finds true love, I would leave Portia and change.
Your side and personally construct your design into a structure that will last for all of eternity.
Spend some thought on this.
Just...